You know, it was NJ Hoops here with Eli Carter of St. Anthony's and Sports University. Eli, tough tournament today. You just lost a tough game. You guys played well as a team. Talk about your game you just had.
I think we played well. We started giving up at the end. A little bit of team chemistry. We could have done a lot better towards the end. But we'll be all right.
Now, you had a great summer. You raised your stock a lot of colleges interested in you now. Tell me about your summer, how you played.
I think I played real well. Playing with Sports U. Got to show a lot of people what I can do. And now I have a lot of colleges looking at me. So.
Who's interested in you right now?
St. Bonaventure, LaSalle, Rice, Ryder, Manhattan.
Hey, Lucky!
A lot of other schools out
there.
Have you visited any schools yet?
Yes, I went to St. Bonaventure.
How'd you like it?
Good.
Now, what are you looking for in school? What's going to be important for you when you decide?
How comfortable I am with the coaches and a home away from home. It's somewhere I go in and have an impact at the freshman.
Any idea when you can decide?
Before the season.
Good luck to you. Thanks.